with these people, and it's been good. I enjoy it.
Next question on this left side.
I was wondering, what's the recommended amount of dedicated lamb I should eat?